Investigators now say the cause of a deadly fire yesterday in Daytona Beach was from an artificial Christmas tree plugged into an overused outlet. We showed you the scene yesterday at 4 along Hillcrest Drive, just off Clyde Morris Boulevard, south of Mason Avenue. A man and his pet died in that fire. And then in an update today, the state fire marshal determined the cause of the fire to be an electrical failure.